Hello, my little kids. How are you all? So I hope you everyone are fine and sound at home. So now let's listen to video number 34. And here we are dealing with pages 53 and 54. So as usual, we do have four sentences. Two sentences in page number 53 and two sentences in page number 54. So now we are going to listen to how we are going to write the letters which are included in these particular pages. Now in these pages we do have some sentences which gives you moral values, which gives you good advice. Okay, now let's see what are the sentences in page number 53. The first sentence reads as, work is worship. What is that? Work is worship. It teaches you the importance of doing your work with utmost love, and you should be genuine to your work. Okay, even if you're coloring a picture or if you're helping your brother in the smallest of the smallest things, what you do, you have to be genuine and you have to do it with love and care. So this sentence gives you the value of your work, tells you about the value of your work. And in the second, so the sentence is, work is worship. Work is worship. And the second sentence is, well begun is half done. Well begun is half done. So do you know what this sentence means? I told you in the previous class we have learnt a sentence, look before you leap. So then I told you, think twice before you take a decision. So even if you're coloring a picture, you have to think what color should be given to each place or each portion of the picture, so that you can color the picture well, isn't it? So you cannot color a green for a elephant, it doesn't look good. So you have to think, you have to discuss with the others for a better option and give the appropriate color to the elephant, isn't it? So as such, here, well begun is half done. You think twice, you work on your activity and you begin it very well. So a work which is begin very well is half done. Okay, so these are the two sentences which we have for page number 53. Work is worship and well begun is half done. Now let's put these sentences into our four lines. So our first sentence is, work is worship. So I'm going to begin with capital W. See the tail of W. W O R K. Work is worship. Again, W, loop, and I'm starting off O. Here is your R, S, H, I, P, worship. Dot for I, and do not forget to put the full stop. Now the second sentence is, well begun is half done. So here also I'm starting with capital W. E, L, L, well begin. B, E, G, U, N, begin. Is, I, S, is, dot for I, half, H, A, L, F, half, done. D, O, N, E, done. So these are the two sentences for page number 53. Now let's move on to page number 54 and see what the sentences, what are the sentences waiting for us. Now the first sentence is as, health is better than wealth. Isn't it, children? We all matters our health much more than we matters our wealth. Wealth means your money or your belongings. So health is much important than your wealth. Okay, even if you have wealth and you fail to have your health, a good healthy body, then it is of no use, isn't it? So this is a very important moral advice for you, that is, your health is much much important than your wealth. So the second sentence is, a faithful friend is medicine for life. So friends are really important to us, and in our sadness, in our happiness, we share our thoughts with them. And in case if we are happy or if we are not feeling well, we share our thoughts with our friends and instantly we become happy. So friends are indeed medicine for our life. So let's put these sentences into the four lines. We are beginning with capital H, E, A, L, T, H. Health is better. B, E, T, T, E, R. Better than well. T, H, A, N, than wealth. W, E, A, L, T, H, wealth, and put the full stop. The next sentence is, a faithful friend is medicine for life. So beginning with capital A, faithful, F A I T H F U L, faithful, dot for I, cut for T, a faithful friend. So again, F R I E N D, a faithful friend, dot for I, is medicine. So I as is, dot for I, is medicine. M E D I C I N E, medicine for life. F O and R, be careful when you write F and R, it should be beautiful. For life, touch the line and write L I. Now F, touch all the lines, and here is your E, dot for I, and full stop. So these are the four sentences for this class. I hope everybody have understood the meaning, and I hope you have you are keeping on practicing these sentences at home, even in your notebook also. So children, thank you for watching. Stay safe at home. So we'll meet in the next video, children. Bye.